If you give a little more than you take, and if you try to fix more than you break, if you're the kind who takes the time to help a stranger in the rain, there's a place for people like you. If you stand up for those down on their knees and lend a voice to those who cannot speak, if you shine a little light, give sight to the ones who've lost their way, there's a place for people like you. I've heard up there the streets are made of gold, and when you get there, there's a hand to hold. When your day's down here through, there's a place up there for people like you. If you walk around with your heart on your sleeve, and if you're trying to be the change you wanna see, if you lay down your life for love so someone could be saved, there's a place for people like you. I've heard up there the streets are made of gold, and when you get there, there's a hand to hold. I believe when your day's down here through, there's a place up there for people like you.
Thank you. Yeah. Sister Sandra Olika will be coming to lead us to the throne of grace.
In a time like this. Mighty God, you know, mighty God, their weakness. But your word instructs us that, mighty God, even in our weakness, you will send reinforcement. Heavenly Father, as I'm about to open, mighty God, for the God of funeral service, Lord, I give everything to you. I pray, God, this proceeding, mighty God, will be in your hand completely. That, Lord, you will take full control over everything that will be said and done. Let it be done in your mighty and matchless name. I pray, oh God, that you will touch your servant in a very special way. Lord, I pray, God, that, Lord God, the word that comes from her mouth will be not her word, but mighty God, your word that comes from the throne room of glory. I pray, oh God, that mighty God, your children that comes today to listen, I pray, oh God, that you will give them attentive ears, receptive hearts. God, if you have to stir up some hearts this morning, stir up some hearts. God, if you have to move, mighty God, in your own way, I pray, God, that you will do it for your glory. Father, bless this service. Take full control. Lord, move like you have never moved before, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. And this I ask of you in your mighty and precious name. Amen.
Amen. Praise the Lord. When we all give to heaven, what a day of rejoicing that will be. When we all see Jesus, we'll sing and shout the
dance.
God, even in the midst of death, God is good. He woke me up this morning. He clothed me in my right mind. I've got food on my table. I've got a good place to sleep. I'm still blessed. You still have much to give God thanks for. Somebody lift up a praise to Him. Somebody shout hallelujah. We give Him praise. We're going to be going into the program, and we're going to ask those who are participating to just draw near when you know it's time for your time for you to participate. You will use the lectern that's provided to my left, and we're asking everyone who's participating, remember, this is the house of the Lord. Due reverence and respect is always required for the house of the Lord, even in terms of your dressing. Alright, so let's do all things decently and in order. The first lesson will come from Psalm chapter 90, verses 1 to 12. It will be read by Brandon Galloway and Bianca Galloway, cousins. Then we're going to be asking Mr. Devon Peter from the Little London High School to do a tribute on behalf of the school, and then we take the family selection after that. Please come in this order. Thank you.
We're nothing on our own.
the thorns on his head.
Thunder, treasure, Lord, hear me.
till the storm passes by. Hold me fast. Let me stand in the hollow of thy hand. There's still a place where we can find refuge in the storm. It's in Jesus. God is our refuge and our strength, our very present help in trouble. Cheer up, my brother. Mom, cheer up. The Lord is with you. We're going to be taking the reading of the second lesson, Revelation 21, verses 1 to 4. Will be read by Tanisha Anderson, and after that we'll take tributes in this order. The London High School past student Roberta Dawes, friend Anicia Deer and Colleen Morris, friends, and then from Julia Lawrence, cousin. Please come in this order.
Listen in the song from my dear friend Kale.
Broken and the storm clouds rode away. and the season for the activity under heaven. A time to be born, a time to die. A time to plant, and a time to uproot. A time to kill, and a time to heal. A time to tear down, and a time to build. A time to weep, and a time to laugh. A time to mourn, and a time to dance. A time to scatter stones, and a time to gather them. A time to embrace, and a time to refrain. A time to search, and a time to give up. A time to keep, and a time to throw away. A time to tear, and a time to mend. A time to be silent, and a time to speak. A time to love, and a time to hate. A time for war, and a time for peace. May your sweet and precious soul rest in heavenly peace, my dear friend Kalia, and may the light perpetually shine upon you forever. Love you.
Thank you, Mr. Dawes, and while Anicia and Colleen are coming, if you are slated to do something, if you're doing a written tribute, please do not do a song. You do either of the two, but not the two, all right? Thank you.
Good morning, everyone. I will be doing a song entitled Hold My Hand.
My strength is surely failing. The trials come both blessed and dry, and then the saints around now assembling. There's not a trace of hope inside.
Lord, I call you today. Please let me. Yeah. punishment. Because them have you to deal with. You always tell me you love me and we are the enemy, so you have to protect me. Best friend, Shakara. Kadia, you are crying and you're crying. Yes, it's school away. Primary school away. High school and me and you together. Who you been doing this? You love your work and explain. But my life was blessed for our friendship. May you find peace in the next life, my dear friend.
Is now my final. daughter, a friend, a loved one, family members in this community of Bay Road. For me, Kadia's family is my family. Amen. Many of you might not understand, but when I came to Westmoreland, these were the people who helped to cheer me on. And today, with a grateful heart, I bow my head. And I will say, rest, Kadia. Rest in peace. Before I begin the message, it was last year. I was home, and I heard somebody calling. When I looked outside, it was Kadia and her mom. And when they walked up, I greeted them and I said, what can I do for you? And they both answered me. I did what I have to do. Amen. I love to see young people strive. I love to see the young people of Bay Road. Because this is the community that God sent me to labor. Amen. In the vineyard. And so everybody's child, they belong to me. And everybody's family, they are my family too. Amen. Some of you might not understand, and they might not understand, Reverend Palmer, that I'm from another parish. But let me tell you something, I am born in Westmoreland. Amen. I am no more a Chulonia. I'm a Westmoreland. I tell you, when I look at this picture today, it takes the grace of God to help me to be strong. And you might not understand. As I looked at her mom, I just pictured them coming to me. And when I, a few weeks ago, when I saw her walk in, I could not otherwise mind it. But I have to be strong to encourage her. Because I know it was not easy. But she stood the test. She weathered the storm. And she's sitting here today. Can you put your hands together for her? Can you put your hands together for the family? Hallelujah. I believe God will help you through. God is able to do it for you. He has done it before, and he will do it again. Amen. Bless the name of the Lord. Thank you, Reverend Palmer, for doing such an honorable job. Thanks to all the persons who participate in this program this afternoon. May the dear Lord continue to bless you. Hallelujah. Today I want to speak with you on the theme, what a day that will be. I am very short in stature, and I will remain as short as I am with the sermon. Amen? Do you agree with me today?
Yes.
Yes. Amen. What a day will be. The text comes to us from the book of 2 Peter chapter 2, chapter 3 and verse 10. Hallelujah. But the day of the Lord will come as a thief
in the night. Father, I honor you. I lift you up and I adore you. Lord, I just thank you. Lord, that you have given me the courage and the strength to be standing. So, Father, I'm about to bring forth your word. I decree that you will increase. Let your word come forth with power, with clarity, with mighty God, greatness. Bless the word to your people's heart today. In Jesus' name. Amen. In many places throughout the Bible, the writer uses the expression they refer to as that day, or the day of the Lord, or the great day. For example, the Apostle Paul wrote, "For I know who I believe, and that I am persuaded that he is able. That which I have committed against that day." The Apostle Peter in the text wrote that the day of the Lord so cometh like a thief in the night. Also, the book of Revelation 6 and verse 17 stated, the great day of his wrath is come, and who shall be able to stand? What is this saying to all of us today? It is telling us that there is coming a day when there will be no more debt. Amen. Jesus, I shall see. When I look upon his face, the one who saved me by his grace, then he will take me by the hand and he will lead me through the promised land. What a day! My brothers and sisters, what a glorious day that will be. I want to speak today also on three analyses. Sin will be abolished, war will end, and judgment will come. Hallelujah. Bless the name of the Lord. By this dangerous disease, coronavirus.
We all. Pastor Power, we all have sinned. And we all have come short of the glory of God. But God made a remedy for sin. And the remedy for sin is the blood of Jesus Christ. So Jesus is the answer to all the problem of the world today. Jesus is the answer to the inflation. Jesus is the answer, hallelujah, to the coronavirus. Jesus is the answer to all the crime that is happening in our country. Hallelujah. Jesus said, what? My sin is not your sin. So there are persons who allow to put their finger and point at others. Can I tell you something today? The word of God said, pick out the mouth. I'll tell you who and I. Before you pick it out of your brother or your sister, and out of any of us children, make sure when you're going to pick out the beam, take out the sin out of your life. Because sin is a reproach. It's a reproach to every man. Hallelujah. Pastor, does those who go to church sin? Yes. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. I said yes. But we know who won the answer. That when we see that come short, we can run to Jesus.
Until the last sin of the earth. My brothers and sisters, sin will never enter into the land of perfect bliss. Sin will never enter there. My God, so I want to let us know, the word of God said no sin cannot enter the kingdom of God. So if we're a sinner, no sin can enter. And if we're a child of God, no sin cannot enter the kingdom of God. So if we hide and sin, but narrow is the way that leadeth unto life. Can you see how many people are traveling on the broad road? That's why the broad road is sin. And that's why the young people don't want to go to church again. Because there's so much enjoyment on the broad road. Hallelujah. Are you hearing me today? I said there are so much enjoyment on the broad road. You know what are some of the things that are on the broad road? Party. Dancing. Reveling. Nothing is wrong with dancing. But it's all your dance. Nothing is wrong. Because music is
because probably it might be the last time you're going to look at your neighbor. Look at your neighbor one more time. Hallelujah.
Myself too. What are you waiting for? I'm staring everyone in the air. My eyes is roaming. And I'm looking. What are you waiting for? All that is in the world is the lust of the flesh, the lust of the eyes, and the pride of life. That's all that is in the world. So teach me to know.
Partakers in all of them. My
why he said in his word, I am the way. I am the way. I am the truth. I am the life. By me, if any man enter in, he shall be saved. The Bible stated in the book of St. John, anyone caught through the window is a thief and a robber. So guess what? No one can enter the window in the kingdom of heaven. My brothers and sisters, Jesus tell us that he is the way. Do you agree today that one day he shall burst the eastern sky? He's coming back with clouds of great glory. Whether you're ready or not, he's coming back again. So now, remember what the word of God stated in the text. Hallelujah. The day of the Lord comes like a thief in the night. None of us did not know that we would be here today. But here we are today. What a day that will be. There will be no more antics, no more sorrow, no more tears to dim the eyes. Kadia don't need nothing more than what to give her.
Take your time to tell them that you love them. Thank you for saving them. Thank you for hearing them cry.
together for Pastor Robbins. When men on earth have done their best, angels in heaven can't do it. Pastor, you did your best today. You did your best. And I know that the Lord is pleased with your ministry today. Could I ask you one more time for the woman of God? Family members, keep on loving one another. Keep on looking out for one another. Keep on being the closest friend to each other. The enemy will try to bring division and seek to destroy your family. Stick together. Let the love of God dwell in your hearts. God bless you all. We're going to be taking tribute now from Norma, a family friend, and then I'll come back to you. Norma.
I just want to lift my hat to Kaylee. She's a very strong person, very strong woman. And I just want to say, Kaylee was very ambitious, well-rounded young woman, and well-mannered. You did a fine job, girl. I lift my hat to you. Praise God. Now, for the Lord's business, He gave me this song, and it's so amazing that Pastor preached the way she did. Because this song is coming straight from the throne room of God. He asked me just to ask you all a simple question. It goes like this. I don't know if my voice can make it out. I might just pick up a point. It goes like this. There's a question on my mind. It's been lingering all day long. If the Lord should come right now, just where would you go? So before I forget, let me ask you right now, have you ever heard that Jesus died for you? Yes, sir! As you go about your business, did you breathe a word of prayer? Have you thought about the price Christ paid for you? So without hesitation, let me ask you again. Have you ever heard that Jesus died for you? I can see you are thinking, yes, it's showing on your faces. Why not get ready before it gets too late? What to do after this, it's really up to you. Now that you have heard that Jesus died for you,
song. Don't take life what God is saying. Don't take light what God is saying. You've heard that Jesus loves you. Young people especially. And I break up with a fallen grown man. Look at the signs of the time and know that these are perilous days. These are times when people need to turn their attention to God. Don't die and go to hell. Jesus loves you enough and he wants to save you. Amen. Come on, somebody just put your hands together for Jesus. Somebody give God a praise in the house. Hallelujah. Amen. We're going to be taking the offering at this time. The offertory hymn is, "Oh, I want to see him." And we ask that you everywhere give your best gifts at this time. As I journey through the land, singing as I go, pointing souls to Calvary, to the crimson flow. Many arrows pierce my soul from without within, but my Lord leads me on. Oh, I want to see him, look up what he says. thank you that you are ever faithful. We thank you for causing us to be in your presence and to be able to give back to your word today. We pray, God, that you'll bless the gifts that are given even now, and may they be used to glorify your name. And God, I pray that you'll return even 100-fold to your people as we continue to lift up your name. In Jesus' name, amen. Praise the Lord. We're going to be taking at this time the remembrance. Tanisha Tullis' aunt will be doing the remembrance. And immediately after that, the family floral tribute will be done. Alright? So, Tanisha Tullis, followed by the family floral tribute. Or Tanisha.
Thank you.
we're going to be hearing the eulogy. Lisa Arnold will be doing the eulogy for us. Let's just listen to a recap of the life of Kadia. tears will never stay the streets of that city. No grief or death on my mansion's door. Teardrops aren't welcome beyond the gate.
Weakness in any body right now or in
I pray even as we go to the graveside that God, you will cause them to stand. Oh God, as they look at the body of their loved one being lowered into the grave. Oh God, they will not see Kadia's body going down, but they will see you standing there, giving hope, giving strength, and giving them, mighty God, what is required to make it beyond today. Father, I pray against the voice and the hand of the enemy. I rebuke the voice of that old dragon who comes to kill, to steal, and to destroy. I pray, mighty God, against his wishes for this family. And I declare that, mighty God, you will rebuke the devourers. You'll rebuke everything for the sake of this family in the name of Jesus. Oh God, there'll be no despair. There'll be no thought of hopelessness. There'll be no thought, mighty God, that they cannot make it, oh God, but they will understand that with you in the vessel, they can smile at every storm. I pray, God, that you'll take them through this storm. Oh God, your word declares, weeping may endure for the night, but joy comes in the morning. I pray, God, that you'll reassure them that the sun will shine again. Better days are ahead of them. Yes, Lord, they're crying at this time, but this is not the end of it, because you are with them. I pray, God, that your presence will make the difference right now. Give hope, give strength, give comfort, give help in every area that they need help right now. In the name of Jesus, hallelujah. I speak victory in the life of this family right now. I declare, mighty God, that they are overcomers even now. I declare that they are above and they are not beneath. I declare that they are the head and not the tail. I declare that the favor of God is with this family. And God, most of all, you like Mount Zion. Father, be the head of this family. If a leader is needed in this family right now, I pray that you'll be that leader in this family. I pray that love will be the order of the day. I pray, God, that they'll be willing to forgive one another. Anything that has gone wrong, they will forgive each other. I pray for unity in this family. And I pray, God, that you will have your way in this family. Father, we leave every member of this family in your hand. And we declare, God, that you are Lord of their lives. We declare you as King of this family. We declare you as their provider. We declare you as their way maker. We declare you as their all in all. Some trust in chariots, some in horses. But Lord, I declare that this family will remember the name of the Lord our God. Be exalted and be glorified. Father, as we go now, we pray that your presence will go with us, and that, God, you will watch over us, God. You will continue to keep this family, and God, you will help that we'll always remember to pray for them. And God, your blessing will always be upon them. We place them entirely in your hands now. In Jesus' name, amen. Hallelujah. Praise God. We're going to be doing the recessional hymn at this time. The ministers will go first at the second verse of the song. The family members will come after the ministers, and the rest of the congregation will come thereafter. But just remain where you are, please. You have done well so far. Don't leave just now. Let's do things in order. Tempted and tried, we are all made to wonder why it should be thus all the day long. Farther along, we'll know all about it.
Tempted and tried, oh, made to wonder why it should be thus all the day long. While there are waters giving above,
Bye. God. We are going to ask you to lower the casting.
1, 2. Yeah. 1, 2.
Lift.
Up.
Yeah.
Up. You are blank time, man. Who turn up on it? Take time. No drop.
Father, we look to you one more time. We thank you for the reality that we stand facing at this time, the reality of death. We chose to call Kadia home. We pray now, mighty God, that as her body is laid to rest, that your presence will watch over this place. Father, we know not the heart. You know the heart. I pray, God, that on that day when the secrets of all hearts are revealed, that she too will hear the trumpet sound. She'll be called, and she will be able to stand up faultless to stand before them. We ask, mighty God, that you'll continue to comfort the hearts of family members. You'll continue to give strength and help to them. In Jesus' name. Amen.
He brought nothing into this world, and is as certain that we carry nothing out. The Lord gave, and the Lord will take it away. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Behold, I show you a mist. We shall not all sleep, but we shall be changed. In a moment, in a twinkling of an eye, at the last trump. For the trumpet shall sound. For the trumpet shall sound, and the dead shall be raised incorruptible, and we shall be changed. For this corruption must put on incorruption, and this mortal must put on immortality. Then we brought to pass the saying that is written, death is swallowed up into victory. Oh, death, where is thy sting? Oh, grave, where is thy victory?
Amen.
The sting of death is sin,
and
the strength of sin is the law. But thanks be to God, which giveth us the victory through our Lord Jesus Christ. Therefore, my beloved brethren, be ye steadfast and immovable, always abounding in the work of the Lord, for as much that you know that your labor is not in vain. For as much as it pleases our heavenly Father in his wise providence to take unto him our beloved daughter, Kadia Alice Allison Robinson, I now commit her body to the earth, ashes to ashes. Dust to dust for the resurrection of our Lord Jesus Christ, looking for the blessed hope and the glorious appearing of our great God and our Savior, Jesus Christ. We shall change the body of our humiliation and fashion in the likeness of his body of glory. Wherewith he is able to subject all things.
I don't say your bad getting
sick. Workmen, it's your time. Workmen, you may proceed at this time.
Okay, excuse me, please.
When the roll is called up yonder.
Excuse me, please.
When the trumpet
coming up right
of the Lord shall sound, and time shall be coming. And the morning breaks eternal brightness. When the saved of earth shall gather over and the roll is called up yonder. When the roll is called, it's called up yonder.
Stop it!
It's called up yonder.
Excuse. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Excuse.
Upon you and give you peace now and forevermore.
Amen.
God bless you, everyone.
To help a stranger in the rain is a place for people like you. If you stand up for those down on their knees and lend a voice to those who cannot speak, if you shine a little light, give sight to the ones who've lost their way, there's a place for people like you. I've heard up there the streets are made of gold, and to hold. I believe when your days down here are through, there's a place up there for people like you. If you walk around with your heart on your sleeve, and if you're trying to be the change you wanna see, if you lay down your life for love so someone could be saved, there's a place for people like you. I've heard up there the streets are made of gold.